I think we actually have a list of types of hand and wrist injuries that people deal with here. Let's go through these here. Fractures, the most common?
Fractures is definitely one of the most common. I would say I'm dealing a lot with the ligament tears, the fractures, as well as the neuropathies.
And second on the list here, sprains.
Yes, sprains. Many of these sprain injuries related to sports mostly, those are treated commonly with casting, bracing, that sort of thing. It's very common to have these injuries in this field.
Okay, and then we have strains. So what's the difference between sprain and strain?
So you sprain a ligament and you strain a muscle, basically, is the way to classify them. We're gonna deal with both of those. Mostly in the orthopedic setting, you're gonna deal with, I would say, 50-50, both sprains and strains evenly.
What's worse?
I would rather have a muscle strain than a ligamentous sprain.
Okay. Joint dislocation.
Again, very common. Joint dislocation, more common from falls and sports-related injuries, mostly to the fingers of the hand. The wrist, you're gonna see some dislocation of the wrist, maybe the elbow, that kind of thing, but mostly to the fingers.
And we have tendon inflammation and ligament tears.
Yes, tendon inflammation, you're dealing with things like tennis elbow, you're dealing with trigger finger, inflammation on the palmar side of the hand. Those are the tendon inflammation type of injury.